Hello, welcome to day 7. Trucking along, trying to get this game done for God of War Ragnarok. Welcome in.
Not.
Yes, that's great, but can we focus on the dock?
All aboard! Choo-choo!
Woohoo!
It will be, Game God. Hello. Yeah, God of War Ragnarok, and then the new Pokemon, and then Harvestella are November games. Big old boss Wiggler. Gonna take down 16 Darkmiss eyes that are on it. To redo it. We'll see how this goes. Hello, Katie, how you doing?
Okay, that's it.
Doing good. Got the day off. Prepared to get some gaming in. And I had some chicken and chicken strips at the store and stuff. She had like a meal thingy with a big chicken. We're saving our appetite with for dinner with mom and dad tonight. thinking of going to Cheesecake Factory. Oh yeah, that's exciting. Hope you guys have a good time. What's the first thing you're gonna do when you get there? I did one at Seattle too, right near the convention center right across the street. That's right, yeah. Went to that arcade too, yeah. Definitely a win, yeah. It'll be a fun time. DC fighting game. It's like Mortal Kombat. Oh. I'm gonna get one too, I just don't remember which one I want. Crazy, I've got two Pokemon games in 1 year, though. Be fine. I think people are a little too hard on Pokemon graphics. It seems like they're taking more time with this one. It seems like they're going to take the capturing stuff they did from Pokemon Arceus earlier in the year and applying it to like a mainline Pokemon game, so that should be cool. As long as I have a cool Pokemon team, I'm usually pretty satisfied.
Wretched fate. My steamy.
Right. Well, thank you for...
Cruel desire. Woo!
Sounds good. I'm having fun. Like, it's pretty, and the gameplay is fun. Story's whatever. The bosses are cool. Definitely, I don't think it's going to be in my top five at the end of the year, but it's a good time. I'm enjoying myself. For somebody who isn't really very good at strategy games, I feel like I'm handling myself pretty good right now. So that's nice. I'm hoping I can ramp it up before God of War comes out in 6 days. So it's kind of my goal timer. Nice. Yeah, Jess has been wanting to play Sims lately. She just can't remember which one she used to play as a kid. Games are games. Packing is quick. Eh. You got time for gaming. You can pack and do laundry in Sims, so it's 2-in-1.
Let's go!
In the map.
Okie dokie.
Uh-huh.
Go.
Oh yeah!
Let's go!
Oh yeah! Hey!
time.
Ah!
my healing journey.
What's up, Rogue? How you doing, dude? That's brutal, Katie. How'd that happen? Nice. Save yourself. Really, Heroic? You need to move. Sounds like a dangerous neighborhood. I remember one time I was dropping Nick off from hanging out, and there was a car on fire near his house. Agreed, you should move. Sounds like your character is suicidal, Katie. They can't handle the simulation, man. Sounds like you need a new character.
Whoop, two! Yahoo! Hee hee!
Seriously?
For the Super Nintendo, yeah, back in the day. Pretty cool. Growing up. Oh yeah, Ocarina of Time, good game. Good times.
Okay.
Okie dokie. Woohoo!
That dark Miss Tentacle sits on the spring that normally feeds Mount Spa.
Genie, I'm glad you're learning to express.
Let's go!
Ha ha ha! Honey, sweeties, canceled. As for you,
that won't be necessary, I hope. But there,
our ship is going to need some heavy firepower. If
oh, Mama.
We have just enough purified darkness energy.
Farewell.
Oh, Sullivan, I believe...
Mama, you say?
Yeah.
We are approaching Barrendel Mesa. Once no, that was until the rabbits here stripped it of.
Fortunately, Mama the Mechanic is still on the one person in the galaxy who can outfit our.
Well, we didn't see any spark hunters on town. Oh, wait a second.
Landing procedures interrupted. There is a massive.
We will have to jump, thankfully.
Beepo, the storm has interfered. The collision energy at that distance.
Huh?
You will become flatter than a tortilla on a.
Well, there you go. Genie has clicked.
I am metal.
Great gibbity goobers.
It's okay. We're a
You're okay?
Sorry. That was a miscalculation.
Hi.
Shop's closed.
You are Mama, correct? Well, if our ship is not outfitted with the technology.
Ha! Power's out, you know. Tell you what.
It's one of our ship's teleport probes. Look. Beepo, though we cannot communicate directly due to this, or if you still...
Miscalculation, huh?
Let's go.
Healing journey.
go!
Okie dokie! Let's go! Woohoo! All right! Let's go! All right. Let's go.
Let's go!
Alright, I'm gonna call it here for today. Good progress, though. I think we have, well, at least this and one more planet, at least. So I think we'll be able to get through this by the time God of War comes out. So have a good day, guys, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.